cobwebs and stuff all around the ceiling level and dirty basement windows. But I'd set up these little tables, little like platforms out of wood and stuff. And I had all these experiments going. Like I wanted to see what fruit would do after a long period, different stages of fruit, and how it would decay. And I had some dead birds, and I had my mouse in plastic, and I had, you know, a bunch of stuff I'd collected. So I wanted to share this with my father. So I took him down to the basement.